Still, Elliot. That's probably his best save of the season. Not him or not Elliot. Elliot had the same one-on-one situation and struck it straight at the keeper.